5-minute break to get set for the intermediate riders. Right now we're coming up on 11 o'clock. And we're about
well, part of your apology
halfway through this final preliminary division.
We're
getting riders out on all four phases of speed and endurance. Remember, there are two roads of track, the Steeplechase course, and then, of course, the 2.5-mile Phase D or cross-country course, 24 obstacles for the preliminary riders. So make sure you keep heads up at all times. You'll be very crowded out there in some of the more popular spectator areas. So make sure you stay behind the rope.
I can say to you that the thing that Kate was concerned about is that she was using this lane for...
For A and B. Nickel for people clear at 10 to 11. Now to the 12 and 13. We have a two-day score then. This is down to break down. 60 jumping, 26.8 time. We'll give them a two-day score of 208 point penalties of 60.8.
He's gone. Well, he's gone, but we've only got
that much
of a conversation.
Attention, please, on the ground. Brandywine, Range Rover needs to be moved, please. Brandywine, someone from your party, please move your Range Rover for blocking an excess lane. You're also blocking the trash container up here by the control center. Thank you.
45, Ari.
59, Mark.
45.
Clear at 17 for Aletta at Casanova.
And Roger Heller's correct. You know, it's just, you know, it's an explanation situation. Sit down and talk instead of just yell and bark.
And we have a correction, evidently. Lucia Maruth, a third refusal.